The Quadracycle and Ultracycle are GARDCO manufactured drying time recorders used to measure the drying time of paints, coatings, adhesives, and more. Begin by attaching the arm and ball assembly to the motor shaft. Set the equilibrium by adjusting the rear counterweight before placing the 12-gram weight on top of the ball shaft. Place the drying time recorder over the freshly applied coating and lower the weighted Teflon stylus into position. If using the Quadracycle, simply select the desired time and the test will begin immediately. If using the Ultracycle, press the menu button to set the time cycle. Use the scroll button to choose the hours or minutes required, and then press the menu button again to enter the selection. Press the start button to begin the test. The Ultracycle also records the temperature and humidity of the surrounding area during the test to help determine accuracy in unstable conditions. Once the selected time cycle is completed, the drying time recorder will automatically stop. Lift the DTR off the sample and place the time template over the circular area scribed by the stylus, making sure to align the zero mark to where the test began. Determine where the applied coating cured and note the time on the template to find the drying time.